known better is all.
Heads up, we got a visitor.
Okay, looks like no zombies were close by. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? We've got this place locked in.
Guess we bit off a little more than we could chew. Don't suppose you'd be willing to give us a hand?
I'm on.
We appreciate it. Last we heard from him, Jack should be somewhere in this vicinity. Now let's get looking.
I don't have enough space for this. Hello? I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Hello? Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Keep your eye on our right. We got zombies incoming.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Anybody in here? Hello? I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Watch behind us.
Lucky they didn't hear that.
Keep an eye on our six.
home? I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Just think we gotta look at the big picture here. We all like Jack, but let's face it, the guy's probably
dead. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Better get ready. We'll be on him soon if we keep going this way.
In here?
Keep your eye on our right. We got... And what happens if we get ganked, huh? You think Becca's gonna send even more guys after us? Cause I don't.
Hello?
Another bust. Frickin' great. I told you this was a stupid idea.
Look, we're not going home till we find Jack, okay? So quit with the bitching already.
Holy shit, am I glad to see you guys.
You didn't think we were gonna leave you out here, did you?
How did you even find me anyway?
We had a little help.
I don't know what to say. I'm not sure I would have survived out here on my own.
We'll follow you.
Let's roll.
Anyway.
Oh man, I was stupid. I was searching this garage for some gas for the generators when I heard some of those cops from the courthouse start coming up the street. I mean, I don't know, maybe they would have left me alone, but I heard those broadcasts. I didn't want to take any chances. So I jumped out the back window, and of course, what happens? I land right in the middle of a goddamn horde.
Please tell me that you're joking.
I managed to get clear, but they were right on my ass, and I was low on ammo. All I could do was hole up in an empty house and hope that they got bored.
Quinn. Oh, thank God. If you ever do something that incredibly stupid again, I will kill you, okay?
Hi, Becca.
Don't you hi Becca me with your aw shucks small town charm. I can't believe you. We need to stay close to home.
Jack could have died out there. I couldn't risk that.
No, you just risked everything we have by leaving this place undefended. But I'm glad you're home safe.
Well, you can thank our friend here for that. We'd have been in real trouble otherwise.
Okay, I admit it. I'm impressed. You happy? I just saw that truck again. I think they're watching us.
Any idea who they are?
No, but they're none of the people we usually trade with.
Hey, don't sweat it. If they try anything, I'll protect you.
Dude, I can protect myself just fine.
Okay then. You can protect me too. I'm not proud.
Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies. Neighbors are in trouble. If there's some trouble we might want to look into.
Almost there. There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
How is he?
The fever's lower than it was, but it still hasn't broken.
Hey, did you ever look at the ceiling of this tent? It's all, I'm the ceiling. I keep rain off you. Good job, ceiling.
The painkillers also seem to have taken effect.
Let me take a look. You got him on antibiotics?
As many as we can spare.
Well, the good news is the wound hasn't become necrotic. Now keep an eye on him till the fever breaks, but, I think your friend is gonna make it.
Thanks, Doc.
Thank a man for doing his job, and it'll just go to his head.
Do I get a lollipop now?
All things considered, I think we're doing pretty okay. The new hands will go a long way. And I gotta admit, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us?
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad? He didn't make it, Lily. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud.
I don't have enough space for this. But I think I want to find out.
Stay strong out there.
Good to see you.
Hi.
This is bullshit. We're just trying to survive out here. You can't kill us for that.
Uncle Sam would seem to disagree with you there. Our orders are to evict squatters with lethal force if they resist. You resisted, so...
Just let us go. I got kids, man.
And yet you're out here, violating quarantine, unlawfully occupying people's homes. Great parenting.
Look, we're sorry, right? We're just trying to get by, same as everybody.
You got 30 seconds to get out of my sight. 30, 29, 28, 27, 26. This is about the biggest crock of horse shit ever.
We're done here, Sergeant. Tell your men to prep for evac and RTB.
Yes, ma'am. Why don't you make yourself useful and go babysit those two?
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Oh, shit. So much for doing this the quiet way.
Sounds like I've got company.
Let me see if I can make it. I could use some food.
Hey! Are you in there?
Time to move on.
Anybody home?
What you want?
Why don't you come with me? We've got room.
Really? My God, thank you. Thought for sure we were gonna die out here.
What did those soldiers want, anyways?
That beats the hell out of me. They just showed up, dragged us out onto the street, and sent in those guys in hazmat suits. Started taking a bunch of samples and talking about infection